सुनीता फ्रॉम न्यूज मोमेंट इंग्लिश। ऑन 26 मई फोर ट्रेड यूनियंस ऑफ सेल ISP स्टेज्ड अ सिट इन प्रोटेस्ट एट ट्यूनल गेट बर्नपुर कैंपस अगेंस्ट चेंजेस इन द लेबर लॉज ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एंड द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट। आफ्टर दिस डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑफ द फोर यूनियंस सबमिटेड अ कॉपी ऑफ मेमोरेंडम टू द प्राइम मिनिस्टर थ्रू the district magistrate of West Burdwan, which was also given to the chief minister of the state, Ms. Mamata Banerjee. On this occasion, General Secretary of INTUC Union, Mr. Harijit Singh, said that the present central government wants to change the 44 labor laws of the country and convert it into four laws, so that corporate and capitalists can be benefited. The process of making changes in these laws was done by the BJP government of Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh government by amending the labor laws under the COVID-19 epidemic, taking 12 hours of work instead of 8 hours. All labor-friendly laws were abolished for a few years, which is completely unjust, and it is a conspiracy to make the country's laborers bond again. Let us see this video.
Vande Mataram, 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 V